Remember?
Oh, wow. Woo!
Yeah, use the mixer every time you change volumes.
Huh?
Always use the mixer every time you change volumes. Let's see.
Okay. Well, welcome back to the live stream, guys. We're playing Ratchet and Clank, and we're gonna have a hell of a time. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Valadin. Yo. My Lorsch.
Open up on seven. Move it out, Shiv. Oh, yeah. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117.
Shiva. Shiv Helix. Shiv Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe.
Yeah,
I should know it's your fault, Rattle. The eternity pits of Zor Doom. The iron hold in your balance.
Holy shit. What the fuck is this? I don't know, buddy, by the way.
Greetings, new fish. I'm
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
Solitary
I'm
Bill.
A huge I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game
based on
the Hollow film,
based on
my
life?
But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Got me. Ratchet and Clank!
Got me.
Oh, yeah. What's good? Okay.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim, you're here. I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh.
Well, whatever.
I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank.
Fine.
Does that ship look mag lifted to you? Get on that bolt crank. Come on.
Okay.
I might as well quit.
Look at this thing. Avionics fried. CPU fried.
Okay.
Even the gosh darn gravity
coil.
Holy,
fried. Wow.
Oh, you really. Okay. Let's see if these new Versa bulbs work.
You
see something flashing?
Yep. Left side looks good.
It's a miracle. On to the afterburner lights.
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space worthy after all. One more to the
right afterburner works.
Oh, that's a really unique way to freaking do that.
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Yes, Yoshi-fan, how you doing?
It's 8 a.m. and it's going to be a hot one today. Our first story is a sad one. Last
Oh, beat that ass. Oh my, okay. Where am I supposed to go? And how you doing, Yoshi fan? Hold up, where am I supposed to go? Is there anywhere I'm supposed to go? Gotta throw my ratchet? Okay, I can't throw one. You have this game finally, Yoshi fan? Yes, Yoshi fan. Yes. Did you get to play it yet, Yoshi fan? Back up.
In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping.
Of a jump.
Yo, this guy's relaxing with you
though. Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know what it is.
Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I use that stuff after.
Don't ruin anything!
Three out of five gunshot wounds.
Don't ruin anything, Yoshi fan.
Look at my radar.
Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story?
Back up!
Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny.
Oh, so that heals me? Okay. How long did you play it, Yoshi fan? Okay, where am I supposed to Can I? Can I beat him up into the brain? I played the original, but I forget what I'd like. Oh my, the original was so. I don't remember it at all, but I do remember freaking just like having all the upgrades on the original, but the reboot. Oh! Well, damn.
A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms.
That's right. Call me Ratchet.
You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving.
Oh, yeah. What?
Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up.
Feel my grenade.
He is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
Did you beat the original one?
Feel my grenade, bitch! Feel it.
But seriously, this is so crisp.
Oh. In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this. If you see me at the event, please do not run up and insist on shaking hands.
Okay. Oh snap. I was just wondering, you beat the original one? Nice. But you haven't finished this one, have you?
You may just be the next
Fuck. I get through that.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe.
That's good. Feel the grenades of destiny. You did not.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Another one down.
You did not beat it. How dare you say that? Feel the grenades.
Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
Oh, is that party for me? Just for me?
Ladies and gentlemen, the savior of Solana, Captain Quark.
How dare you, Yoshi fan?
Hello, Captain.
He's on fire again.
I know.
My name is Copernicus.
He's a-
That was an impressive wall of fire I just walked past. I need to be real with you folks for a moment. When President Byronix recommended I take on a new ranger, I knew just where to go. That's right. We want you.
Yeah.
I know what you're thinking. Do I have what it takes? After all, you may not have prevented Dr. Nefarious from atomizing Illyro City. You may not
Yoshi
have
fan,
please. From rendering the entire population of Iridia colorblind.
I'm gonna finish it tonight. You're not gonna freaking beat it for Bormi.
You may not have this chiseled jaw.
Yoshi fan, I'm gonna finish it before you.
But if you have heart, then you have what it takes. You don't have what it takes.
But I have heart.
Yes, but unfortunately that heart is encased in a weak, muscleless mass of inexperience. Plus, there's your history to consider.
Got a long line of citations here. Possession of an illegal gravity repulsor.
Operation of a black market accelerator.
Willful disruption of the space-time continuum.
That is a funny story.
Oh, it's telling the past stories. And so it's rebooting it? I don't know.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, no time. Galaxy in jeopardy. Get back out there. And remember, you can do anything. As long as you're me. Next! Meanwhile, on planet Quartu,
Dr. Nefarious, the mad scientist who made all of this possible.
Just if you beat it tonight while I'm streaming, don't say anything. Don't even say you beat it.
I trust you're here to meet the troops.
State your prime objective.
Destroy Galactic Rangers.
State your prime objective.
Destroy Galactic Rangers.
State your prime up.
Hello.
Defect detected. Preparing for immediate destruction. In 3, 2.
Oh, a defect. Go play, Victor.
Holy moly, Victor! You're a big boy, isn't he?
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless Defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
Okay. I'm outy. Holy moly! Holy moly!
There you are.
Yeah, bro, don't lowerize your volume and move that current door.
Holy moly! Holy moly!
You useless piece of scrap.
What was it?
Oh. Yeah,
holy moly.
Yeah, I'll help you out, bro. I'll hook you up.
You ain't touching me. You ain't touching me! Let's settle this.
Warbot. Warbot. Alright, yeah, that looks about right.
I'm not new to this. Maybe we should put this down a little bit.
Somewhere
level 2.
That's right. Yeah, that should work. Do you have a filter on here? Or like a noise gate?
Suddenly the defect spotted a power.
You do, okay.
This device could power up a variety of machines. But where should he throw it?
You're like really good at adding drama there.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my
Oh, so there's a lot of puzzles, okay.
There we go.
What seems to be the problem?
Mouth is closed. I'm playing well. Watch.
You won't get away from me, German.
Hi Yoshi Fan!
Bye.
Bye Yoshi Fan, good night.
Okay, what am I supposed to throw it at?
Okay, so I throw it over here first, and then I get up here and throw it at this. Yeah. I pushed the button. That's what I did. That's what I done. And hi again, Yoshi fan. This is such a crisp game, like, my gosh. Let's go. I run again. Oh, hi again.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Aha! How did that happen? I was doing so well. How did that happen?
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm too good. I'm too good for this.
I'm gonna rip you apart.
That's right.
Sprocket by sprocket.
That's right. Can't even touch me. What is wrong with you? Come on, big boy. Can't do shit against me, can ya? I'll take this. We out here. Whoa. Woo! I like it. Ah, oh, can't keep that helmet on. Go, Ratchet, go! Onward to planet blah blah blah. He out.
Computer, set coordinates for the Galactic Ranger home base.
Destination set. We will never make it, but hey, what are you gonna do?
Oh dear.
Did I say Ratchet? My man Clank. Whoops. My bad, I said Clank. What are you talking about? Now that's Ratchet. I know the names, I just... In my head, since I was running away, I couldn't think of it the right thing.
I'll never be a ranger.
Yeah. Time to go investigate. It's a robot. So this is where they meet.
No vector shell damage. Sister board appears to be intact.
I must get to Aliro City. They are in danger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, who's in danger?
An army is coming. I must warn them.
Hang on. Slow down. You've been in a crash. What do you say we get you back to my garage? I'll run a diagnostic and have you fixed up in no time.
Thank you. I appreciate the assistance.
It's no problem. So, what do I call you?
I suppose my proper designation is Warbot Defect B54290.
Maybe I'll just call you Clank. My name's Ratchet. Up and down. Yeah, there you go. You're a natural.
Raced to Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive Warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
I wonder if there's anything to any, like... Okay. Maybe next year.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Okay. Okay. Platformers are my specialty. Maybe not. I can't even...
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Boom, boom!
Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Thank you, Clank. You the best.
You're going down, Bombax.
Oh, Blarg. What are they doing here?
I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Dredd. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
How dare you!
Confused and alone, he scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
I think that's all of them.
Okay, I'm getting a little better with this. Oh yeah, I'm getting way better with this.
Dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact, also known as the Dropship of Death.
Grenade. Woohoo! That's right.
Done, Ratchet.
What, I think you can figure it out, but if it takes too long, you could help me if you'd like. Yoshi fan. Uh-huh. Okay, so...
We gotta look for some defect.
Varg are all over Grim's garage. Grim.
Okay. I didn't think.
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Okay. Apparently, I'm already a superhero. Don't mess with me, boy.
Dropship detected.
Warbots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean up last week?
Whoop. Woo! Woo! I need ammo! I need ammo! Don't touch me, you fool!
Woo!
Woo! What? Hey!
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it.
Okay, how do I get more ammo? Hold on. More ammo is needed! Whoop! I got it!
Alright, Grim, coast is clear.
Worked out pretty good.
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid.
Oh,
come on, let's get you fixed up.
Once they were safe, Clank explained Drek's plan to attack the Hall of Heroes. With the Galactic Rangers out of the equation, Ratchet knew he had to help, even though neither he nor Clank had the upper body strength necessary for hero work.
Wow.
I can totally help.
Oh, I could not ask a civilian to get involved in something so dangerous.
Oh, I love this game.
A civilian. The Rangers are actually my, friends. Why do you think I have so many pictures of them?
But why are you not in any of them?
Well, someone had to take the picture, right? I mean, come on. I even have a ship.
A broken ship. I even have
this
a broken
like
ship.
Enemy strongholds. So what do you say?
Fuck it. Fuck you.
That's strange. I'm picking up something from Novalis.
It appears to be some sort of distress signal, but it is being jammed using a Blargian signal dampener.
Oh, there we go.
Don't worry. The computer would have told us if we were in any real danger.
Fatal crash imminent.
You're in real danger.
Last will and testament.
Admittedly, that's not super promising.
Holy shit. Novalis. This is the car collection. I can see which new cars you got. How dare you?
Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us.
Okay.
Wait a second. Is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. All right, just confirm the transaction and it's still done. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
Cluster. Okay. What's this? Get more ammo. Even larger. Even larger. Okay. Okay, I like that. A rare attainer. How did that become a... Where? Wait, what? Jack and Dexter, where?
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
What's over here?
Look out!
Oh! Raritanium. Wait, what do you mean? I also played Jack and Dexter, which was my favorite series. But what do you mean?
Ratchet jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
I'm a Spider-Man. What is it? Holocard pack acquired? Okay.
You just completed a set. Impressive.
Admiration. Oh, okay. Yeah, but how's it a Ratchet and Clank crossover? What game are you talking about exactly? I mean, Jack and Dexter, how's it a crossover? I don't know. What are they crossing over? Okay, let's see. Hello there, my name is Klein. Man, it's such a great game. They should do it! Bring back Jack and Dexter! Oh my gosh, if Sony does that, I'll love him forever.
Uncharted! John Zarg has jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now?
Me! But yeah, I would love to see that crossover.
Hey, have we met before? I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago,
holy
we were
shit.
Driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule.
What in the world?
In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see
okay, then.
Trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Oh my gosh! That would be... No.
Well, it does look like the fastest way down.
God.
Let's give it a shot.
I would love to see that crossover, though. Okay, is there any secrets here? I love exploring these games because there is usually secrets. The secrets. But that would be awesome. Them getting stuck with each other. Woohoo! Oh wow. I'm out.
That was awesome. Wanna do it again?
Yes. I wanna do it again. Okay, so that would have happened.
Okay. Looks like Mayor Bumwash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now he needs your help.
How much is this? Okay, what's back here?
Well, you're swimming in bolts. Time to spend some. Come and buy a pyrocitor.
At the beginning. They're all confused and how they got there, but how would
shaman personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
But how would they wow. Feel the burn. Oh god. That's awesome.
Delves the depths of deepness. Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Okay. So, okay. I suffocated Ratchet for a second. My bad.
Oh,
How would it be Ratchet's? Well, you know what? He gets into all sorts of shit. It would be Ratchet's fault. It would be his fault. How you asked it? I still don't know. But he would find a way. Because he did break time itself. Like, he keeps on getting in trouble. First of all, he's looking into that trouble.
What are these things?
The fuck?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
Okay. So how would the story go? Like, he's just messing around with the space-time continuum, and he somehow got... Surface! Oh my god, that would be so perfect. That would be so perfect. Feel the burn.
Get ready.
Feel the burn. Feel the burn! Get away from me! What's up? Okay, what's this? Open it.
Enemies clear. Well done.
Accidentally, he purposely did it. He's bringing them along. It's like, Clank, stay over here real quick for me. I got a little plan. Don't worry about it. Yeah, no. He just likes to have be on an adventure, so yeah, he would have purposely pushed Clank in. Oh, hello there.
I got an ID. Locked and loaded.
There we go.
Whoa. There's a lot of bad guys.
Ooh, darn blood.
Attention, Jack. You may have just heard we are in the midst of a small insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the Blarg to find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our call, it's probably best to remain in place.
Holy moly. Get my grenade!
I need some nanotech.
Oh! I need some nanotech right now. Probably. He always survives. But that is his catchphrase, and it's probably hilarious. Funniest catchphrase ever. Okay.
A
Attention, invading Lord. We have left you several messages regarding your individual object detector. I don't want to suggest that you avoid us, but certainly a
Oh, I can't throw it! I knew it! Pitch it to Sony right now. Well, they already have the idea, but pitch the how they got there. Whoop, whoop. Got the juke. Go. Okay. Thank you. I needed that health. I hate you, Cratchit.
We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. I thought it might be technical difficulties on our side, so I picked up the phone to make sure I had dialed them off. Then I had a friend call me from a neighboring line, just to be sure there hadn't been a service interruption. Everything worked on our side.
Whoa, we doing this. That's right. You're just writing a whole freaking... You're writing a whole story of the game. Like, you gotta send it in. What is this? Get out of my face.
Oh dear. More of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please! Assistance! This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Tolkien Crater of Novak.
Oh, Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Throw that rapture. Oh shit. The beginning's over. This is gonna be a great beginning.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum.
I don't know. Call them up. I don't know. I would love to see that. So that'll be a great. How would you? I guess. Send it as a help, and I don't know.
Hello? Is it safe to come out?
Hell yeah.
Thank you. I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on.
The Ratchet is worried about Clank and tries to bring him back, but then he brings Dexter. Holy shit, that would be a great. So basically, they had to find each other.
Set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
Yeah, well,
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
What? What?
I'll go grab it. Sniper at the
beach. He always has to mess something up, don't he? Of course Quark would mess up the whole thing, he's a dumbass.
Not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
That'd be awesome. And then they had to face like since they're with each other, they had to face each other's bosses, like the nemesis is at the end, like Ratchet has to face, I forget who Jack and Dexter's nemesis is.
You got a lot of bolts, but get rid of some of them and
wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me!
Weapons here! I got weapons! Good choice! Enjoy your new proton drum!
Oh, wow! Oh, snap! What is this? That would be way too long! But that would make so much sense.
One of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack.
What'd you do?
Think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
What do you guys do?
Watch out for that gunshot, man.
Oh! Right. Don't mess with me. But what, how would the ending be? Like, how would they, who would they verse, Yoshi fan? Dexter, Ratchet and Dexter and Jack and... Oh my, that would be the greatest crossover ever. Two places... Well, obviously they find each other and they somehow chill. But what would be them, but...
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Wow.
There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude.
I would have a perfect idea. Like halfway through the game, like this happens, and the name, and it just brings you back to the beginning name, like the, you know, the title name of the game, and it switches the names over, and yeah, that's where it picks up in the middle of the game. Oh my god, that'd be so perfect. That'd be so perfect. Just a plumber.
Pays the same.
Praise the sun. Praise the Clank and the Ratchet. He ends up sending everybody into the other dimension, and they're stuck there, and they have wits find a way back. Okay. Yes, I have. Monkey see. One more down in. Of all things, a pebble. Of all things, a pebble breaks it.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude.
Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
He doesn't do well with nature.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Nah, fuck Skid.
Cut you off!
No, I have not fixed it.
S3.
That would be.
Boom! That's how it's done.
Oh, that would be too funny. I'm sorry. That, like, no.
Let's check out that vendor.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMarks Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Oh, yeah. Damn it, Cork! And they're still in the middle of a desert.
Future consumer, we thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day. Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the screenshot target. All right, let's have a look around.
Oh, I see you two dudes selling my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour contest this late night.
Okay, so what are they doing in the village?
They keep coming! I believe we are clear.
What would they do in the village?
Attention, future,
I mean, Clank is a smart person, so he would probably try to find a way to get back.
Gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here. But as you know, I'm a naturally challenging hoverboard. You know what else is naturally gravel? Find out by visiting our thermal substance department. You'll thank me later, man.
That's right. Can't get some, got some new upgrades. What kind of upgrades? I guess semi upgrades. Okay, duplicates. I need some duplicates in my life. What are these semi upgrades that Clank got? Not just here. Yeah. I was just here. What am I doing?
See if there's still gold on your screen, dude.
Okay, so... Come here. We go up here. Of course we go up here, obviously. It's self-explanatory. Okay, that's unfair. Nope, nope. Back up, bitch. He made us. But how would he be able? You know what? Clank is Clank. He always figures a way out.
I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you the sand gun.
Oh, the sand gun.
These brutes are trying to kill me. Take out the lock.
Shit, Clank made sand out of sand.
Right, it's information that belongs to Chairman Trek. Come on.
I don't know how that's possible, but I believe you, Clank made sand out of sand. Feel the burn. I still don't know how Clank made sand out of sand. I mean,
good work, kid. I think that's all of them.
Science, my friend.
Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me, don't tell me. Socket and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right, right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that.
I'm about to hit him in the face.
I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with them, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful. Beautiful. You two have heart. I could sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
Okay, then.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3.
God damn it, Ratchet! I mean, God damn it, Clank!
Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition. Except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
Nice.
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity.
No, I fell in the toxic slug. Would you? Save the celebrity! Feel the crank!
Perhaps we should explore Skid's Sports Shack again. There may be something useful there.
Hey! What's locked and loaded?
Gotta go all the way around. Science, my friend, that's how. Just saw 10 minutes. You have. You just saw 10 minutes ago. But the with the voice that Clank has, oh my god, it would be so funny. Yoshi fan, you're just literally writing a script for a game. Okay, push me back.
Did not have the key component required to help him traverse the ionized surface. Magna boots.
Okay, so I guess I'll do the competition and get the magna boots.
Okay. What's our destination?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget.
Time to get that hoverboard. Tell me something that's not. How'd you mess up, Yoshi fan? It's all trial and error.
Attention, residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wait out Kid Wash for us to team drive over here. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis.
God damn it.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hover mode I want to try out.
You didn't mess up. I was liking the story, Yoshi fan. Come on. Feel the bar. Dang it, I wanted to hear the whole story.
Sentinel!
Yeah, you can do anything. If you made that crossover come true, I will love you forever. Hey Josh and Zari, what is a Yoshi wall? He was just telling a story of a crossover that could happen and it would be the best crossover in the world. Don't touch me. Feel the burn! No! Okay, what's the end consist of? Throw the wrench of power! Get out of my face! That's right. You want the wrench of power? You want this power? Okay, that's the good. Last of them. That is a lot of bolts. And not. What is this? Oh, nice. Snap. What is this? I'm not even gonna question why you needed to make it fish proof, because it's like he'd probably put it in water or something. Get it. Because fish are evil, that's why. Fish proof. Dropped it in the portal.
The
what? Yeah, that was the First of all, I shouldn't be eating fish around the damn portal. Fucking fish crew. Of all things. That would be the best story ever, though. Oh no, the fish are taking over. So many fish, how many times did he fuck up? What's the problem? No! No! I ain't dying.
Looks like we got
I have one health.
Hopefully now they put the race back on.
Ooh. I pulled the curtains off.
It looks like the city is now a Meat Boy free, and we have two
I would love to freaking see this game. Now this would be like, this sounds more like a movie that you're saying.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. Mm-hmm. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
I have no idea how to fix it.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! We're told this Lombax comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
Lombax's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action. Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry. Just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you. And please, put your shirt back on.
Amateur! He's got skill. Sorry, Furball. This one's mine.
No, it ain't. Damn, second place.
Sorry, Ratchet. Better luck next time.
Really? Really? I was literally right there.
Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
No, well, I'm okay. But the thing is, what they're not taught. What happened to Dexter's? And Ratchet's dialogue. Oh wait, no, you're missing a lot.
Comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
That's right.
Nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Oh, I'm finished these. Oh, there's bombs now. There's bombs now. There's bombs. Bomb now. Oh shit, there's bombs in. I ain't about that life. Oop. The bombs are fucking with me a little bit. My wife, bitch. How many laps are there? 3 laps? I don't know. Character's too annoyed to talk. But I like Dexter, to be honest.
Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
Really? Really? You know, I'm right now. I just saw that. I was like, ooh, for sure. Fuck!
That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry.
I almost fell off. I mean, I lost my position. That one.
What is this, your first time?
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
What hit me? What? What literally him?
What a trick! Are we looking?
How? Ah, the mistakes I made. That's the only thing. Hold up.
Oh, sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
I got this. I got this, Joseph. Nah, I know how to trick. Okay, so.
Get set. Go.
Excuse me, sir.
Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out. What a trick. Are we looking at the next skin McMarks here? Well, I'm in last place again. Oh, let's do this.
What is this, your first time?
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Ratchet has fallen back to third place.
Okay. Hi, the random four ass. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
Better luck next time.
God damn
it. Oh, sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
Girl, I will seduce you into letting me win. Do you see these fur? Okay. Go. No.
Okay. Sorry, Ratchet.
It's only $40 though. The random gamer? Well, the random four, it's only $40. I mean, unless you don't have it, I do apologize. But it is definitely a must buy. Besides, oh, and thank you for subscribing. I'm broke too. I gotta make that money somehow. So I work. Bup.
Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out. Whoops.
It's okay. It's okay. The random ride. I'm here. Oh.
You gotta do a better job avoiding those bomb boxes.
Hashtag the sad life before. It's not sad, it's only life. But life goes on. And you make it happen. Do.
And at the end, they all go home happily. Food! It's not sad, it's real life. Okay, this is actually, like, this game is so crisp.
Sorry, but come back anytime and
dude,
give
this
it another
is the fourth
try.
Time you failed me. This is so easy, even a caveman can do it. No.
Get set. Go!
Okay.
Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blackstack is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed.
Come on.
Look at him go. Ratchet's losing precious time.
Spoilers. The random four eyes, that's for a crossover he basically has been talking about the whole time he's been here, spoilers if that game ever comes out, because it would be awesome.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Nope. Yoshi fan, he doesn't know you were talking about the game that you want to make and the pitch to Sony, the crossover of Jack and Dexter and Ratchet and Clank.
Aw, sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
It would be the best game ever! Honestly, I would play it. I'm just kidding. Damn it, random eye. Random four eyes.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
Never say never. I didn't say that.
Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
You've got enough bolts for the Gruatron. Come see me.
Taking home the win.
Again? You're taking home the win again?
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Ratchet takes...
Yes! Yes! At the end!
Wow, that was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Woo!
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Let's do this.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blackstack is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skidmick marks here? This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry. Whoops, that looked like it hurt.
I'm gonna move out of my way. Why would you become a black hole, first of all, random for eyes? I just saw that you said that. I'm sorry, I was in the competition.
Sorry, but come back anytime. Why would you become a black hole? Didn't make the portal dirt proof and the portal broken after tanking, bro. So they got stuck with Jack and Dexter and the things. Oh shit, it would be amazing. Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
Oh my gosh, their time's a charm, I guess. Taking forever. By the way, you guys should leave a like if you're enjoying it.
Is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. Look at him go!
No! Oh no, they can't do that. They won't. Maybe? It would. What if it's just a DLC? If they ever do that, they'll make it a DLC, not split into two.
But come back anytime and give it another try.
No. Yeah, no, Sony.
Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
At least he gets a new game. Well, all four of them get a new game.
Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's Rex. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.
Kid's got skill.
And Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Ratchet takes the lead.
Yeah, Sony would make a new game. I didn't even mean to freaking pick the bronze one. I wanted to pick the gold one. I got this. This is the last time I'll do it. I promise.
And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Griff Blastex is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
What? Oh, okay.
What a trick. Are we looking at the next Skid McMarx here?
Okay.
That boost pad really gave him up.
What? Imagine that.
Sorry, Ratchet.
Operation Portal. Well, that could happen.
Sorry, but come back anytime. We'll give it another try.
You really do like these kinds of games, don't you, sir? I mean, I would love to see that kind of.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go.
Mm-hmm.
Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out. Look at it go. Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here? And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Whoa! That's gonna set it back. Space is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. Look at him go. And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed.
Oh my gosh, send it in!
What is this, your first time?
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can you catch up in time? Ratchet takes the lead.
Got it!
Holy wowzers, you're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
A Google Documents, but then again, you want to earn money, so you don't want to give them it for free, so I don't know.
Hey, want to race again?
Fuck the race. I already won the races.
Whoa, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holo screen back on Velden.
Well, you just won that. Okay.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Oh, I won that. I'm out.
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Oh. Okay, what next?
Out of ammo.
Okay, I don't know what to do. Taxi! Don't do what? Return to ship? I'll do it. Return to ship.
Hey, kid. You've got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city? Yeah, pretty interesting, don't you think?
That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
Weapons here! I got weapons! Oh, I just might make my quota this week! Have fun with your new pixelizer!
What is all these weapons?
Woohoo!
What's down here?
A dead end. If the duo expected to traverse the city sewer system, they'd need something to help them get across. Say, a portable hydro displacer found on Iridia.
Fucking going to Iridia then. We're going to Iridia then. Oh my god, that... That would be amazing, Yoshi fan. I would play the game. It would be amazing.
Let's pick a new planet.
Like, imagine making any game with someone. Oh my god. And anybody just like have your idea be like, whoosh. Transported. I was already out of here. Fuck.
Ratchet and Clank return to Iridia. Their mission? Locate the critical gadget they would need to continue their adventure.
We should explore Skid's fortune. There may be something useful there.
Crystallizer, oh my god. Oh my gosh. Well, you would know everything because you would have been the one to write the game. Oh my god, this Pixelizer is so overpowered.
Energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Oh my gosh, four player story. That would be amazing. What's this?
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
Hold up, four player loco, Jack Dexter, Ratchet and Clank. Don't die, brother, don't die, brother, don't die, brother. Oh, he died. He died. He kind of suffocated. I got it.
With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool.
How love.
Originally designed to unclog
PvP
toilets,
PvE
would find the hydrogen are invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should head back to the ship.
Crystallizer. It's... I kind of just killed myself. Four player co-op, four player battle. No big deal. We got it all with a Ratchet and Clank and Jak and Daxter. The confidence is strong in this one. Okay, where do I go from here again? Dude, that is a really good idea. But I highly doubt the one that don't need initiative or a motive so that they can actually start it. I just sent it like tweet PlayStation or Sony like yo. Or tweet one of the companies like yo, make this game happen. People will love it. Feel me burn, you bastards. Is that? Do another one.
Let's check out that vendor.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Tweet, tweet. Yeah, tweet it to Sony or tweet it to one of the companies. They'll pick it up. They don't pick it up, they're fools.
Planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
They will be fools. They would be fools if they didn't pick it up.
Ratchet and Clank, motherfuckers.
Wabushi.
What's up, motherfuckers? Every time he just jumps out. Tweet everybody you know, make it happen. If it makes it happen, make it happen. I swear I will love you forever, Yoshi. Okay, for hidden treasure.
What else? There's hidden treasure somewhere. And I want that hidden treasure. You will not. I want to see, by the way, I want to see a physical proof that he actually tweeted Sony. And then I'll link everybody to like it, and then Sony get every Jack and Dexter and...
All enemies clear. Well done.
Where's the treasure at? There's my funky sound. That is the best weapon ever.
Where should we go? You might enjoy the races held on planet Wilgar.
I wanna see this tweet. I'm gonna see this tweet. I'm going to see this tweet. I'm going to see this. That's right. Listen to Yoshi fam right here. If you want the future game to come out, Ratchet and Clank and Jack and Dexter, tweet that shit. What's your Twitter? Put your Twitter right there, Yoshi fan. So whoever's watching comes along. Yeah, you do. You do, you do.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency
channels. I don't have a wrench.
We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units. The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat. Enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blark transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
Oh my.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance.
Let's go.
Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Transport down. It appears there are only three ships left.
Yep. I will, Yoshi, I will. That is gonna happen. He's actually gonna play this game tomorrow. I'm not sure. But he's gonna play this game eventually, so he's gonna be behind me. It's probably not gonna be on the hardest difficulty. But it's okay. It's okay. It's okay! Can you stop moving? Can you stop?
That's the last of them. Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome. How do we do that?
You're what?
Hold up, Yoshi. Hold up, Yoshi. I got you. And since you've been such a good friend, that too. That happened. Yep, that happened. Yeah, and you can put your Twitter link, and if you do that, I can go to my Twitter, and I do follow people, and I'll tell them to, like, yo, go favorite your tweet, and then make this whole thing big. Yeah, that'll be good. Back to the adventure. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Wait, what? Wait, what? What do you mean, what? Will what work? What do you mean, will what work? I'm confused.
I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active.
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Oh snap.
Hit it. Hey Warbots, time to go home.
Warning.
Oh,
warning.
That's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those blog saucers leave behind.
Wait for it.
Need to repair the
release. Warbots away. Boom.
Holy cow. That was awesome.
Oh, well, yeah. Done, yeah, that works.
One in a million. Let's do it again.
shit.
Engage.
Holy shit. Okay, we're good.
Activate mag booster.
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Hit it. Got him. Now let's send them back to where they came from.
I'm gonna pick up some more. This is gonna be the last trip.
Get ready. Now. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage. Yeah, one more hit should do it. We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Let's go, let's go.
Hit it.
Pick up these warbots.
Warbots attached. Release warbots. Warship down. We did
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
All right, everyone, let's give these heroes some breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Well, I don't see why not.
Yeah.
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh. Give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal.
Oh, yeah,
so he
did do it.
Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
Clank, look out!
Damn! On the butt of a train. Damn.
Damn. You all right, pal?
No, I think Jose is sleeping right now.
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Whoop. The disco ball. Oh, I'm not gonna ruin anything for Jose either. I'm gonna let him play it.
Here comes some more.
No, that was me. I'm pretty sure that was me.
coming our way.
And I died. Fuck.
Your eyes peeled. That Lombax and a defect could be anywhere.
Kill him and the Ratchet. There are more blood approaching.
Work. Yeah.
Welcome, weary traveler, to a zero tip.
Whoop. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Hey, Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there. That must be Big Al's place.
Damn. I need to pay attention to my surroundings. This game is pretty hard, I would say. Throw the wrench. Feel the wrench. Squire.
Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fongoid with a stick. Oh, Spearow the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench.
It would definitely be like a great investment. If they do that, what if they're already doing that?
The sister board, connecting the data port, and presto, try it out.
Yes.
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
That's all I need.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Woo! You're probably right. Placing would have said something by now. So I guess he's not afraid of.
Found themselves at a perilous drop.
Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Did you get the you-know-what aboard the train? You're going down, Longback!
We are not far from the train station.
Yeah. Are you sure? PlayStation has done some pretty sneaky stuff, I'm just saying. Like, some pretty sneaky stuff. But you're probably right. They would have said something by now. If that actually happened.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Oof. Oof. The tweet. Oh, that tweet. Oh, can't wait for the movie to come out. I will be the first to get that game. I would love to play that.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Go tell everything that exists that it exists. What? You know how much the people have taken?
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Holy.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa, live animals on board. Ouch, no one hurt. Ooh.
Damn, man, is it fish? Nope. It is not fish proof. This tank is not fish proof at all.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Live Oh, fuck yes. Everything else is fish proof. Oh, oh. Oh my god. Is it grenade proof? That is real quick. Oh my gosh, this freaking train is the hardest thing in the world. Just go. Just go. The juice, there you go. That's how you do it.
That bomb has a 5 kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast.
No, probably not. They'll probably find a way to kill everybody. Or get Clank and Ratchet stuck again.
Those bombs appear to be proximity.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.
But the real question is, are you gonna see the Ratchet and Clank movie? That's the real question.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Trek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked.
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear.
Damn, she looks sexy. Support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun.
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet.
Sweet.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition.
Holy shit.
Good luck.
Where'd you come from, Clank? Where'd you come from? He literally came out of nowhere.
Hit that course, Rook!
Mental strength. It's mental strength. Let's go. I'm too good for this. Oh, I'm Spider-Man.
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain.
Well, I'm dead. Why would they?
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain.
Wow, okay, dead. Did that really just happen twice in a row?
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform.
It dances too. Is it that time? Okay then, I'll finish the course, and I think it's that time. Mini raid? I've never really done a raid. Who should we raid? Yeah, might as well. But who should we raid? Who would you like to raid, Yoshi? Just tell me and we'll go. I almost broke the game. I literally almost broke the game. Okay.
Assignment for you.
Ratchet raid. Hashtag Ratchet. We'll make it that, but where do we... Who are we gonna raid? Ratchet raid. Ratchet raid. What in the world?
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper?
Yeah, I like Resident Evil. Why?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission
What's his name?
Is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I What's his name? But there's a lot of people streaming that. But I don't know which one you want me to go to.
You got it, Captain.
Okay. Are you ready? Is he ready? We gonna go raid somebody. Even though it's a two-man raid, but we can... It's good enough. Before I do this, I'll go ahead and save the game. Or I'll pick it up tomorrow. Save the game. Turn that off. Yoshi, and who's this? Oh, who's that? Yoshi, have a nice night. And I see you over at the other channel. Bye-bye.